بل خذوا حقكم بالسؤال. نبدأ لأن فيش وقت نضيع، الزمن قصير. أوكي، هل بدي أشرح الكاردو باسكولار سيستم وين كيف بدي أحط الشاشة كلها؟ يعني شايف الأيقون اللي بدي أحط الشاشة كلها وين؟ أنا مش عارف، مش شايفها، بدور عليها. بعد واحد واحد أنا اللي هذا معوش البوينتر المستقل عندي، مش طيب مفروض تحت، دورت عليها تحت فوق يكون أحسن شو تشاهد. هاي خلاص شكرا. تخلتم الفيزيولوجي وأمور الحياة فينا من essential we call it homeostasis. What do we mean by that? To maintain almost everything within certain range. Now the cardiovascular system is essential system to supply, to remove, in aim to maintain. So if we look at the cardiovascular system, we will find how it will supply it. Enclosed system. We need a pump and tube system. Pump and tube system. So we'll talk about that. Before I will talk about that, I want to see this slide. مين هون من القيس؟ ولا واحد. ايش بتحكي هاي السلايد؟ ايش بتحكي هاي السلايد؟ في حدا بإمكان يحللها؟ ايش اسمك الأول؟ لما أسأل واحد اسمه بس بيعطيني اسمه الأول. يا عمر بإمكانك تحللها؟ ايش اسمك؟ ريم. تسنيم. يا عمر وتسنيم بإمكانكم تحللوها؟ لا. هاي بتحكي رحلة الحياة. شي رحلة الحياة بس بناخذها بطريقه ثانيه. احنا في امقيس في قبر مكتوب عليه ايها المار من هنا كما انت الان كنت انا وكما انا الان ستكون. انا بناخذها من الناحيه الايجابيه عن الناحيه السلبيه، انه الموت هو حق. الناحيه الايجابيه كما أنت يا عمر وتسليم وكلكم كنت أنا 50 سنة ورا، كما أنا الآن ستكونون إن شاء الله إن نويتم. والعالم لك ما تشوفوا الحياة صعبة، إنه تمشوا فيش إشي يمنعكم تصيروا إلا إن ما فيش رغبة عندكم. طيب ما في رغبة عندكم؟ ما في. كما أنا الآن ستكون، كما شادي الحمق الآن ستكون، لأنه كلنا مرينا بهذا الشيء. لكن البند الأساسي في عندكم رغبة وإرادة يولي. أوكي نكمل، نرجع لكاردو باسكولار. حكينا بالكاردو باسكولار، في عندنا المحاضرات لهم objectives، طبعا ما رح ندخل بتفاصيلهم لأنه حنحكيهم والأخير نراجعهم. نيجي نطلع about this slide. What we have, this is the heart. What is the heart? This is the pump system. And these are the tube system. شوي صغيرة حكيت. We have a pump system and tube system. And if we look at this heart, what we see? We see right side and left side. Left side is connected with the tube system going out to the lung, back to the heart. This is a closed small circuit. نيجي طلع على left side. We have tube system which takes to everywhere in the body. And they bring back the things back to the heart. So we have big circuit here. Left side, big circuit. And right side, small circuit. We call this right side pulmonary circulation. You will learn it next semester, next year. And this is the systemic circulation. So what we need here? We need a structure to pump. We need a tube system to receive. Then this tube system which will receive will distribute. And we have a certain exchange area. And these are the vital things. These exchange area where we have exchange. Exchange of what? Things from here to things from here. To interstitial or intravascular. Let's look at the digestive system. What we have? In the digestive system, we take material. We take from outside material. So we here from outside, we supply. Because we have high concentration, we'll talk. You learn that, we will talk about it. And in other areas, we need. So material, they go through this structure, what we call it capillary, exchange according to gradient. كله حدوه الفصل الأول بالفيزيولوجي بالفيزيولوجي. So we have exchange area through capillary system. Anything outside can get in. Anything inside can get out, almost. Now in the kidney, when we come to the kidney, what we have, we get waste product will be lost through the kidney. So these are the sites where we have homeostasis with interstitial fluid. But we have to bring materials and we have to remove materials. So we, how we bring and remove? Through circulation. How we circulate? Through energy given by the heart. So the heart function is to give energy to molecules, anything in the blood. Anything in the blood, we will give it energy. This energy, will this fluid move? Once it moves, it can reach here, can reach here, and it can reach anywhere. So we can get things, or we can remove things, according to concentration gradient. So this is a vital area. This is important area. This is a vital area also. Because we have to regulate also the flow. How we regulate the flow? By changing the diameter. If we change the diameter, we can change the flow of this tube or this tube. أنا حاليا بحكي tube. بالأخير رح أحكي artery and vein. بحكي general, بعدين بكون specific. Okay? So we have a system, we have a fluid, which is a blood. And that fluid has to move. The way we move it, by energy given by heart contraction. We have to exchange, you will learn that. You learn and you will learn more about exchange. And we have to regulate amount coming to specific tissue. If we need more demand in the muscles in exercise, we have to have more blood supply to the muscle. After meal, what we need more supply to the digestive system. So we have more blood supply to the digestive system. So that's the issue of the cardiovascular system. To pump blood, to regulate the flow, and we have exchange of process. After that, we have to bring it back to pump it again. One element, essential element, is oxygen. How we get oxygen? We get through the lung. So we pump blood here to the lung, and we get oxygen, and it will come back to the left side. So we will talk in two ways, or three ways. We will talk about right side heart or left side heart. Right side heart, we talk about what we call it pulmonary circuit. Everything comes to the right side, then it will go to the pulmonary circulation. From pulmonary circulation, everything will come to the left heart, and from the left heart, it goes everywhere in the body. What comes to the left side carries high oxygen, plus the nutrient, other nutrient material. What carries to the right side carries less oxygen, because we utilize oxygen. But it carries more nutrient material. It carries less waste product, because waste products are removed here. It carries more waste product from other areas. So what comes to the right side, it is rich in material, certain material, and poor in other materials. بس إحنا عادة نركز على الأكسجين. ده نسميه دي أكسجينيتد زي ما حكى. واللي بيطلع من الليفت سايد we call it oxygenated. Now to maintain homeostasis, what comes from here should come, what leaves acid, left side, should come at the end to the right side. What leaves the right side should come back to the left side. To maintain homeostasis, both they should be equal. Otherwise, we will start to have excess or deficiency. So to maintain homeostasis, what leaves left side should equal what leaves right side. What comes back to the right side should equal what comes to the left side. Now what leaves the heart, we call it cardiac output. What comes to the heart, we call it cardiac output. This cardiac output, we have left-sided cardiac output. It goes to the aorta, which is the only tube, the only blood vessel, the only artery leaving the left side, and from the aorta to everywhere in the body. What leaves the right side, we call it cardiac right side and cardiac output, will go to the pulmonary. So the pulmonary cardiac, the right side and cardiac output, again, I should equal the left side and cardiac output. Now what comes back, we call it venous return. سواء systemic venous return to the right side or pulmonary venous return to the left side. So venous return to the right side should be equal, almost equal, خلينا نحكي, to the left side. ليش غيرت كلمتي من equal to almost equal؟ لأنه cycle by cycle maybe not equal, but over a few cycles should be totally equal. الدبلي. ممكن الضربة هاي زادت 2 ميلي، الضربة اللي بعدها بتكون تناقصت 2 ميلي، all in all بصير equal. So that's what we have in the system. لذلك we have what we call it pulmonary or systemic. اللي هو systemic from left side حكينا to the aorta, pulmonary right side to the lung, and both of them they are equal. We have arterial capillary venous return, the left side should be equal the right side. The cardiac output should equal venous return. وهذا اللي بنحكي عنه بالتفاصيل سواء انا او الدكتور رياض. اوكي. في عندنا oxygenated and deoxygenated. Since we are talking about almost equality, so we are talking about what we call it homeostasis. هلا بدنا نرجع نركز على جزئيات. انا بدي اشرح بس هذا الجزء هو الهارت مصر. بس هذا له باك جراوند وله فيوجن. Because at the end what leaves here will come to the heart and will be discussed by Victoria. But I will talk about muscle. What is muscle? Transformation of energy from chemical to electrical. Before transformation of energy from chemical to electrical, we have to mechanical acid, we have electrical impulse, we have an action potential. You learn that, we will use that, we will add to that. So let's talk about this muscle. But we have criteria of this muscle. It is not linear muscle, like skeletal muscle. It is in a spherical structure. If we look at the heart, it is a sphere structure. And within this sphere, we have four spheres. What are these four spheres? We have the right, and the right side heart, and the left side heart. We have the right sphere. We have the left sphere into the upper portion. The lower portion, we have the right sphere, the left sphere. But we will find in this structure the other concept, the syncytium. What is the syncytium? By definition, structure where we have loose junction or gap junction have easy access of electricity. Low resistance system. لهلا من نيجي نحكي عن heart نرجع للي أخذناه بالمدرسة. We have atria. نرجع نكمل على اللي بنحكي هون. We have ventricles. We have right atrium. We have left atrium. We have ventricles right and left. And we have in between valves. بعدين نيجي للبابس. Originally to start with نرجع لل stem cell. أخذته من البلد. We have pluripotent stem cell. نرجع للإمبريولوجي. We start with single cell fertilized oocyte. بعدين we start to have إشي اسمه inner cell mass مش مشكلة. بعدين we will start to have specific cells will grow in certain pathway. حتى في البلد. Within the blood we have microenvironment to have what at the end red blood cells. Within the blood we have microenvironment. Although we are talking about the same original stem cell, then we will start specific modification to produce lymphocytes, or original cell to produce neutrophil and so on and so on. نرجع للoriginal cell زي ما صار عندي للبلد في عندي للheart. زي ما صار للheart في عندي للliver في للnervous system etc. In the heart we have an original, we call it myocyte. This original myocyte starts as electrical system. Then it will start to differentiate. Most of these cells, they start specific environment to add contractile proteins. Once we add contractile proteins on top of electrical system, so we have electrical to produce action potential, contractile to produce force. But some cells, they retain their electrical criteria. Like what we have here, cells which retain electrical criteria, we call them, that's the high slide, we call them conducting system. We call them such a conducting system. So at the end of the day, at the end of a few months of development, what we will end? We will end in certain cells, they retain only electrical activity. We call them conducting systems. We have other cells, they have the electrical activity. On top of that, they have the contractile activity. Then cell electrical activity alone, and نرجع لها contractile activity. اللي كنا نحكي عنها شوي زين. So we have this contractile structure. We call it the atria, we have the ventricles. And they are separated, left side, right side, upper side, lower side. The contractile system is a forced development. Now, the more we have contractile system, the more we have forced development. What was found, the upper part is a syncytium, which produce force at low level. Because we don't need the blood to move long distance. Whenever the lower system produce force at higher level, high pressure force pump or low pressure pump. Again, between right hand side lower part, relatively the right side is low pressure as compared to the left side. نرجع نشوف ليش. رجع طلع ها the left side will eject blood from head to toe. Eject blood from here to there. Huge areas. Whenever the right side will pump blood only to the lung, to the chest. So need, no need to have pump with high pressure ability. This is first thing. The other thing it was found, the upper syncytia is totally separated from the lower syncytia. Both they are, have the same syncytium, the upper part, and both they have the same syncytium. But here we have much more mass as compared to here, and here we have much more mass as compared to that. Because the atria, they need to pump blood only from this to next door. From left atrium to next door, left ventricle. And we will find, when we learn cardiac cycle, we don't need it that much. But we have, like, first one, again, we have myocytes, has electrical activity. Some myocytes developed contractile activity. And we have two syncytia. واحد, the atrial syncytia, and the ventricular syncytium, and they are separated totally by fibrous tissue, except. So no action potential come from the atria to ventricle, directly. But action potential can go from atria to different areas in the left atria. The same story in the ventricle. But nothing comes from the atria to ventricle directly, except. So what we have here, we have in some way, right-sided pump or left-sided pump. Or we call it atrial pump or ventricular pump. Or we call it the primary pump and force pump, maximum, high energy pump. So we have, we can dual-sided pump, we can in some way, atrial primer and main pump here, force pump, to eject the blood to long distance. The aim of all these pumps to maintain blood flow. To maintain blood flow. The aim of blood flow to supply nutrients, to remove waste products. But we, in concept, which is the homeostasis. So we are talking about these things. So we are talking about, but then they have ability to produce action potential originally. And some, they have contractile ability. We have additional criteria. The one which produces action potential, it has a certain pattern of production of action potential. What is that pattern of action potential? That's what we call it, its rhythmicity. There, they have some pattern of production of action potential. All of them, they have the pattern, but we will find different patterns. So the cardiac muscles, all the cells in the heart, they have the ability to produce action potential. They have rhythmic patterns. Some of them, they have contractile ability. Some of them, most of them, sorry. But all of them, and of the ability to contract, to assert, to produce an action potential. كلهم, they have a certain different patterns of rhythmicity. But the only muscles, the only, some of them, they can produce force. They adapt to contractile proteins. Like we had the criteria of the heart, self-repetition and excitation. We add the contraction, at that contraction, they have the energy to the blood to move, listen, I thought that was good. I'll show you here. Come in. They have. Now, this rhythmicity, if we have a master one, we can call it a pacemaker. Each one has its own pacemaking ability. But when we do regulation for all of them, We must have a base maid. Otherwise, لما كل واحد يشتري لحد شعره, we will end a non-functional system. We need a functional system. We need a regulation. Without regulation, we will lose the power. فعلا دائرة إفتاء تصدر فتاوى. كل إنسان في الأردن بده يعمل فتوى خاصة فيه, بصير كل واحد أحل شعره, بتصير جملة. بس بحب أستخدمها كلمة أحل شعره. بينما we should not be that. How cannot tolerate that. We will find in the next lecture what will happen if we don't have that. Okay. Some biosarts, حكينا, they have the ability to contract. هذا الكوندكتنج سيستم. هلا some cells حكينا they maintain the ability to produce action potential with certain rhythm, but they don't have the ability to contract. And we call these as the conducting system. Well, I'll show where they are found. And this conducting system is found location somewhere here. A certain cluster of cells here, another cluster of cells here, and with this we have other cluster as a band, and this band is divided and branched as if we are talking about a neural division, as if it is not a neural, it is myocyte, original myocyte. So this conducting system is found in different location, and it bears the fibrous tissue separating the upper syncytium from the lower syncytium to form a bundle, and this bundle divided to two areas and it will go everywhere. ضمن الاناتومي في عندي right ventricle, في عندي septum, في left ventricle, في عندي right atrium, في عندي septum, left atrium, الى اخره. احنا بتاخذوا التفاصيل بالاناتومي هذا الشيء. طيب, لكن الكوندكتنج سيستم حكينا from certain new cluster, another cluster, another bundle. This cluster وين موجود؟ هذا بالرايت اتريوم. من اناتومي حتاخذوا في منطقه هون اسمها ساينس, بنسمي هاي المنطقه ساينو اتريال نوت. لوكيشن هو حدد اسمها, هي كلاستر اوف بايوسايز, they have the ability to produce action potential at specific rate. We have another cluster which can produce action potential at different rates. And we have bundled and branched. Also, they can produce at different rates. In addition to that, we have certain bands going in the right atrium. Three bands, one band, two band, but not the other door. Just to accelerate conduction velocity. Now, we have another example, اللغة العامية. اللي عنده طباخ, اللي عنده عشي, بوسخش ايديه. اللغة العامية, شعبية. نفس الشيء عندنا هون. If we have a master producer of action potential, the others, they want to produce an action potential. حكينا, they receive and transmit. They receive and transmit. If one produces action potential at higher rate. So the one which produces action potential at higher rate will send it. The ones which able to produce at lower rate, they will stop producing. They receive and transmit. What was found? This is the one which produces at higher rate. So they send information to this area. This area can produce an action potential, but at a lower rate, so it will not produce its own action potential. It receives and transmit. The same story here, it can produce action potential at lower rate. And the least rate is the ventricular muscle. Example, recommend. The ventricular muscle can produce action potential at rate 15 per minute. بينما هذا it can produce at rate around 80 per minute. And around 60 per minute. So that's the, the master one, we call it the base maker, because that side which it produces and sends to everywhere. That's why we call it the base maker system. So the conducting system is composed from base maker, sinoatrial node. Another node, we call it atrioventricular. اسمها لأنه واقع بين right atrium وventricle. بعدين في عندي bundle, نسميها bundle of Hess. وبعدين right, left, right branch, left branch. والأخير الفايبرز بيركنشي فايبرز. هاي conducting system هو from the same origin of myocytes. اللي أنتج نفس المصر. Non-neural structure. Non-neural structure. So the heart can reduce its own action potential. It is non-neural structure. بعدين نشوف what is the role of nervous system over it. أعطينا مقدمة عن conducting system. نعطي كمان مقدمة أخذتوها أيضا عن sensitive muscles. كان في عندي 2 sensitive. Atrial و ventricular. ما فيش شيء continuity between atrium and ventricle. What is the criteria? It's low resistance area to allow action potential transmitted easily between cells. Because we need that. We need that. So actin myosin موجودين في عندي low resistance area اللي هي tight junction اللي هي not tight junction اللي بتأدي إلى easy leakage of current. لذلك إذا current دور بسرعة it will be transmitted down to. Like the heart is composed from 3 things. حسب تقسيماتنا الفيزيولوجية طبعاً أناتوم إلها التقسيم. Atrial syncytium, ventricular syncytium, conducting system. Conducting system. Myocytes, atrial group, conducting system. وعرفنا. هاي تفاصيل أكثر عن conducting system. إيش أهمية conducting system؟ كمان شوي بنشوف. خلال محاضرتين بنشوف. بعد محاضرتين نشوف الابليكيشن تبع هذا الشيء. So we have side, we call sinoatria. We have certain bands to facilitate, make it easier, quicker system. خلاصة الكلام take home message. حكيتهم we have 3 components of the heart. وفي عندي atrial syncytium وفي عندي ventricular syncytium and action potential comes from the atrial syncytium to the ventricular only and only through conducting system only and only through conducting system. Now what happens if we have breakdown in this conducting system? Loss, destruction. This system will start بيبدأ اللي راح العشي بده يشتغل بده يطبخ لحاله بده يأكل بده ينتج action potential but at much lower rate epilepsy. نفس الشيء لو خربت هال تبدأ الـ AB node second in order to start to produce an action potential but at lower rate. لو خربت هاي بس نرجع لها أيضا هاي هون خربت إيش اللي بصير؟ بصير هذا السيستم يشتغل لحال لأنه لا زال الأسئلة شغالة واللوور بار يشتغل على different rate كل واحد بيشتغل على ريت معين هنشوف هذا محاضرات بعد محاضرة رقم 3 و4 طيب بدي أرجع خطوة لورا إحنا إيش اللي بهمنا؟ بهمنا force development to have cardiac output. How we have force development, we need certain calcium. From where we have calcium? We have contraction and we have relaxation. Not to have skeletal muscle, but to have a general physiology. Skeletal muscle, we need calcium after excitation from action potential. Here we need calcium after excitation of action potential. From where we have action potential in skeletal muscle? From nerve. Here from where we have action potential? From conducting system. And through syncytium. So we have the action potential. To allow calcium. From where we have this calcium? The sarcoplasmic reticulum is not well developed in the heart. As it is in the skeletal muscle. So we need calcium from where? From outside. So we have the action potential, and due to this calcium outside, it opens gated channels, and these gated channels they are white. They have, so have a great amount of calcium influx. Although they are white and they have can allow high amount of calcium influx, they stimulate the calcium release in the sarcoplasmic tissue. But it is not as important as it is in the skeletal muscle. In the cardiac muscle, this is the most important. But this one will stimulate what we call it additional amount of calcium. Stimulated from calcium, what we call it, calcium released from controlled by calcium influx through these type of channels, L type of channels, and another type, D type, and less selective. Now we have to remove calcium. How will you remove calcium? The same story. When I create the sarcoplasmic reticulum, the skeletal muscle well developed. When it is not well developed, we have exchange through outside. Sodium calcium exchange. Through sodium calcium exchange. The more we have sodium outside, the more we have calcium, the more energy. The more we have sodium outside the acid, the more we have a gradient for sodium. We have huge amount of sodium outside, around 140 milliequivalent, and we have small amount of sodium inside, around 10 milliequivalent. So we have a gradient. This gradient, we have create exchange process sodium calcium. And this sodium calcium exchange will reduce the calcium and the bump through sarcoplasmic reticulum. This reduction in calcium will end the relaxation. Simple. More calcium, more contraction. Less calcium, relaxation. Less calcium by sodium. We have, this is the essential element in exchange of calcium, and we have through sarcoplasmic reticulum, but this is more important. Take home message, meanwhile, extracellular calcium is essential. One, if we have low extracellular calcium, we have less contraction, force of contraction. If we have more force of contraction. Second, this calcium stimulates additional amount once it enters into the cell from the sarcoplasmic reticulum. Third concept, if we have low sodium, what will happen? If we have low sodium, we have less exchange and we maintain more calcium. If we have more sodium, we have more exchange process. Now what happens if we block this? If we block this, we reduce the force of contraction. What happens if we reduce this? If we reduce this, we will have less force of contraction. But the skeletal muscle, مش بهذا الوضع. The skeletal muscle, because it depends mainly on the sarcoplasmic reticulum calcium. So cardiac action potential in the genome, command trigger more safato, simulate. Influx of calcium, which is essential. This influx of calcium stimulates release of sarcoplasmic reticulum calcium, which will cause contraction. And we have a mechanism. هاي نفس الصورة هذيك. بس حاطط هون كيرف إضافي. إيش بحكي هذا الكيرف الإضافي؟ هذا كمان في كيرف توضيح. إيش بحكي هذا الشيء؟ إن we have calcium, the more we have calcium, the more we have contraction. كمان شوي. This stimulate the influx. This influx will stimulate contraction and the sodium calcium exchange. How we reduce tension? How we increase tension? How we reduce tension in the cardiac muscle? If we reduce calcium, okay. If we block this, or if we increase this sodium, if we increase sodium, let's get back to the If we reduce calcium, we reduce influx. If we block calcium channel, we reduce influx. If we increase sodium gradient, as we see Randy, more calcium will be bumped outside. So we will end in less force of contraction. And the essential with pharmacology, the myotoco calcium channel blocker in treatment of cardiac case. هذا نفس الشيء السابق توضيح له The more we have calcium, the more we have force. لأنه بناء على the more we have calcium, بناء على the more we have calcium, the more we have contraction process. That's what we will end in the absolute tension. High reminder. Because we have to use it. How we have to use it. If we change, حاطيكم سلايدات ما في داعي تصوري. حاطيكم حتاخذوها. If we change ions, we change the potential. If we change the potential, we will find we can disturb the action potential. Let's see. هاي المفروض نعرفها. في أشياء المفروض نعرفها. كمل. شفتوا هاي الصورة غالبا. كنتوا شايفين action potential, nerve action potential, muscle action potential. كنتوا واخدين resting, rapid sodium influx, and potassium outflux to retain it. How long it takes? 1-2 milliseconds. In the cortex state, we have something else. نرجع قبل cortex state. In the skeletal state, we may need continuous contraction. نرجع نفكر why. نتخيل انه انا حامل حلة بلش موسم البطيخ, حامل بطيخ. لو ما فيش continuous contraction, contraction, relaxation, contraction, relaxation, ما عمريش بحمل. So I need continuous contraction. في عنا fused tetanus, في tetanic contraction الى اخره. نيجي للكارديك مثلا. نرجع لأول سلايد. What I said, what leaves the left side has to come back to the right side. So we need time to allow what comes to the right side to fill the ventricles so we can pump it. Imagine we have tetanic contraction of the ventricle. So we have continuous contraction, alpha deficiency. So we need after each contraction a long period of relaxation. That long period of relaxation to fill the ventricle to allow the next ejection process. Otherwise, it is useless system. So that's why we have a very long action potential comparable to long duration of contraction of the muscle, comparable to long duration of relaxation to allow fit of this. لكن لما تيجي تطلع على cardiac action potential او السكريتال, السكريتال راسا هذا بنزل لاسفل وبرجع. So what we have? We have in the membrane, نرجع للديفلوبمنت. جزء من الديفلوبمنت structure تبع الممبرين. ضمن الستركشر تبع الممبرين channels, ionic channels. So we have sodium channels, we have potassium channels, we have certain percentage of sodium potassium channels, we have calcium channels, etc., etc. We can show upon what we see. We have the same fast sodium channels as in the skeletal muscle. First of all, we have the normal resting membrane potential, the normal resting membrane, and we have enough sodium channels to allow fast sodium channels. Typical, similar to nerve and muscle. But we have, after we open potassium channels, long before, we start to open at certain level other channels, normal calcium channels. And that's, they are voltage dependent calcium channels. And these calcium channels, they will stay for a long period of time. These calcium channels, they will nullify the effect of potassium channels. نرجع نفكر بالionic movement. Calcium channels, influx of positive charges inside. Potassium channels, influx of positive outside. So at certain level, we maintain for a long period this calcium channels, where we have the membrane potential will stay for a long period of time. During that period, no way we can excite that membrane. By this mechanism, we cannot have summation of voltage. By this mechanism, we prevent what we call it tetanic, at the end, tetanic contractions. علم نشوفها. Like, صار في عندي هون depolarization field, صار عندي repolarization field, وهون صار steady state due to influx of calcium. صار عندي phase, second phase, steady state phase for certain period of time. Then we have reactivation of potassium channels. احنا بنحكي potassium channels. We have many types of potassium channels. We have much. We have them like single potassium channel. So we have these, زي ما هاد قصة المحاضرة. لا زي ما سويت ما أنا هيك سويت بعزتي. ما فيش معقول مش صعب التنازل.